Hey everyone, we are back again. Hope you all doing well. If you like our channel, please do subscribe us and like our videos. And for the comments, please comment below. Today you want to learn about this eyeliner, winged eyeliner, and with the how to curl your lashes with a lash curler. And let's start today's video. I'll show you how to do this winged liner along with this shimmer. Silver shimmer with a touch of silver shimmer and the mascara. Okay, let's get started. Guys, as you see, this is how we create a winged eyeliner. So balancing it both, it is very easy and very simple. So this is how you make it. So guys, I have finished my eyeliner. So I'm now going to give a silver touch up on this, like a silver finishing. I'm going to give, like, according to my dress, I'm going to give something like, you know, matching eyeliner. I don't want to go with the eyeshadow. So I just want a winged eyeliner along with the silver. So please do watch how it's gonna come. Hey guys, I'm done with my eyeliner. Now I want something like, you know, silver touch up along with my eyeliner, because I don't want to, you know, go with the eyeshadow. According to my dress, I'm going to apply only a winged eyeliner along with the silver touch up. Please do watch. So you see this eyeliner, I'm going to give a silver touch up on this, and this is gonna change the entire look. Take a silver eyeliner. If you have a liquid eyeliner, you can go with the liquid. I right now have a silver pencil, which I'm going to give a finishing look with this. Okay. So I'll start with the middle. Go. So again the same, start with the middle and we are going in. Okay, so this is how we are gonna give the finishing with the silver eyeliner. So can you see the differences? There's a lot of difference if you're giving a silver touch up along with your eyeliner, especially with a winged eyeliner. So I'm gonna finish with my kajal and then I'll show you the complete. And you're going to join this gap, fill this gap. So let's start with the mascara. Once we are done with the liner, we are done with the silver touching up, and now we are going with the mascara. I'll show you how to curl your lashes with the help of lash curler, and what is the technique we're gonna use to curl our lashes, and how to use our mascara to give a length. This is the lash curler I'm gonna use, and I'm going to show you how to do it. Many of my friends doesn't know how to use the lash curler. They are very scared, like, you know, does our eyelashes will fall or will it pain? Oh, I'm scared to use this. No, this is not gonna harm you anything, and this is not a rocket science, guys. This is just a lash curler. So it's very easy to use. I'll show you how to use this lash curler. Let's start how to curl the lashes. Place your lash curler on your eyelashes on the upper and go till the end and just press it. Okay, keep it for 10 seconds at least. Count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Press the IP, just move it. Once we are done with the end, we started with the end of this lashes. Now we are going to the edges. Come little front. Place it little front and then start applying the same technique. Like, you know, keep it for 10 seconds and slowly keep pressing and release it. So my lashes are curled. The same technique. Place it for 10 seconds and keep pressing slowly. I've already curled my lashes. Next step is mascara. Let's go for it. Lashes, go to the lower lashes and apply a generous amount of mascara. So completed my eye look.